Hi, I'm Aleisha from the Southern Gazette. In this week's paper, we speak to Eric Ripper about his focus on Belmont after stepping down from the role of opposition leader. And the City of South Perth is set to decide what direction to take to combat the mosquito problem in the area. Read these stories and more in the Southern Gazette.